It is a fantastic evening here in the Parc des Princes in Paris. Welcome to you all. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith is with me. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away. It's PSG against Manchester City.
Oh, there's certainly a buzz in this stadium in the minutes leading up to kickoff. I hope the match doesn't disappoint. I don't think it will. We've got a couple of attacking sides here.
Must take the lead here. Well, he's tried to chip the goalkeeper here, pretty audacious.
Yeah, given the size of the keeper, that was an ambitious attempt there.
Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Thiago Silva plays with Marquinhos in central defence. Idrissa Gueye plays with Marco Verratti in the middle. Edinson Cavani is the main striker today. Sterling. Well, defender, I think, has shown him inside, but here he goes. Put them in front. High-class goalkeeping from Keylor Navas.
His goalkeeping coach will be delighted with that.
Well, that's a short routine here. It's a corner again. Gone short here. It's great defending with the block. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Manchester City's lineup today.
The goalkeeper is Edison. Leroy Sané
starts with Raheem Sterling on the flanks.
We'll see how the striking option works with just one up front.
Di Maria, the coach promised a fast start. And look what's happened. We've seen that goal, and it's really been coming right from the kickoff.
Paris Saint-Germain in front. Kyle Walker.
Impressive in possession. Passing's good, possibly dangerous.
The ball really travels these days when the goalkeepers kick it.
Sterling
to bring them level. What a game. A goal at one end, an equaliser at the other. It's a terrific response from the team that went behind, and they're level.
So away we go at one all. Bernat.
Mbappe. He fancies his chances of getting past these players.
Verratti.
Cavani.
That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. It's offside. Kyle Walker.
Stones.
De Bruyne.
John Stones. Now Laporte.
For a long time, this, of course, was the prime stadium in the French capital, but it's been usurped a bit by the Stade de France, much bigger. But this Parc des Princes has its charm. Very worthy venue for a club like Paris Saint-Germain.
They haven't done any major work, I don't think, in terms of extending stands and what have you, but they've certainly spruced it up to fit and suit the illustrious players that turn out here every other week now.
Well, this is where this could be a chance. Cavani the target. Preston won the ball well forward. Verratti. Oh, it could...
The last line of defence.
Offside given, Alan.
Ooh, I'm not sure he's got that one right, you know. I think he was on.
Kyle Walker. Fernandinho.
Sergio Aguero now.
De Bruyne.
Here's Sané.
Oh, and a possibility. They've scored.
Around the ground, there's a sense of unease now. Coming here, the fans hoping to see victory that will win them the title. But at the moment, they've seen their side just go behind.
Well, I had concerns the way they started the match. They looked a bit apprehensive, and it's carried on like that.
Edinson Cavani. He's pinched it back again.
He's with De Bruyne.
Fernandinho.
De Bruyne.
Sergio Aguero.
Return to...
A real chance here.
Ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Now Bernat. Neymar.
Going wide to get some space. Neymar here.
It's with De Bruyne. Here's Sterling.
Probing pass.
Leroy Sané.
Is he in here? Comes out off the goalkeeper.
Well, they have cleared the danger. It was a decent opportunity, I think.
He's got possession back for his team.
Sterling. Tackled well.
Sterling. Sané, and it's a goal!
They would have come here, the supporters, not contemplating defeat and looking forward to celebration, but it's defeat they're going to have to deal with, it seems.
Well, they've been excellent all year, Martin, but they just haven't reached those standards, anywhere near those standards so far. He won't have scored too many better than that. He certainly won't have hit too many harder than he did there.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Bernat. Verratti. Probing away, working away at the opposition with these passes. Idrissa Gueye could get a goal back here. Can't get the shot through. Good block. Neymar on the set piece, the corner. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. John Stones.
City bossing this in terms of controlling possession. We've seen some lovely football. Their key players really pulling the strings and put them into a dominant position from which I can't really see them messing it up.
Probing the pass. The keeper stops it. It could be a follow-up now. Mbappe. And up goes the board. There'll be two added minutes. Neymar. Now Bernat. They've gone wide. Chance to get the ball in the box. And the referee blows for half-time. The teams go in at 3-1. It has been the first half well worth watching. So far, so good for Manchester City. Second half coming up. Sergio Aguero. Here's Sterling. Here's Walker. It's with De Bruyne. Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now. Verratti, Cavani, well, they pressed well to win the ball back. Here's Aguero, here's Sané. Sané! Was a chance maybe to hit the target, he certainly went for strength.
Nothing wrong with the connection either.
This does look promising. It's good play to get a foot in and intercept. Neymar won it back with an interception. Aguero. Sané. It's Aguero. Shredding it through. Oh, he hasn't hit the target.